better, I'm so much better, I'm so much better. But they say I won't do.
Check it. I went to my mama house and looked at all my ugly pictures. Now I see why chicks don't wanna fuck with Victor, nigga. I was dirty as fuck, I never was fresh. But my brother and my auntie had Berettas and Texas. Now I'm smoking in the capital of Bangladesh. Pondering back when I was playing with action figures with a few of my niggas. I lost contact with them, I wish I didn't. I'd be on that back porch on Harden with all my niggas. I went over there last year and saw that that shit's abandoned. That shit hurt my heart, that's why I enlarged cannon. Went from Crisco oil on my ankle to running the rap game by myself. I don't have handles, I wasn't blessed like Ivo was. Hydro Bud got me real high with a buzz. I was in the group home like Earl Sweatshirt was. So when he ignored my shit, I be like, what the fuck? Keep pushing, nigga. Record labels didn't sign this Victor, niggas stay confused cause they don't piece the news or read memos. Vic Spencer not looking for a bimbo. I'm somewhere smoking on some gumbo limbo. Go far in the pinto, get scarred in the limo. Death to the snitches that departed the info. Peeking out of UCAN windows to see cars on Lorenzo's. I was on cassette tapes making demos. Now I sold out tapes with my face. That's success to me. The shit that I say make the general consensus lead. That's because they is brainwashed, but I was a brainiac. The same cat that punched through chrome with bats. I seen what homeless feel like. I used to sleep in my car with the engine running. Man, I still wrote bars, I never lost a gift. Even when I fell off a bit, I learned to forgive the old me. Using the old keys to get inside my new apartment. Group homes paid for. I live in the wind, keep throwing your shade, bro. I like the fall season anyway, I dress so ill. I never had nothing, and I know how that feel. I wanna have a meeting with niggas that don't fuck with me, just so they can be real with themselves and quit the extra beef. And dude standing next to V said I was gonna be the dopest to ever do it.